Okay, there you go. The computer is on again. Don't know what good it'll do you. Well, back at the start, all the children had were the notes from the grown-ups that hadn't left yet, and a few books on caves from the store. But after finding the vault, a few scavengers brought back holotapes for basic schooling, reading, basic math, encyclopedias, that sort of thing. We don't get many books anymore from the scav team, but I make sure to keep my own notes on the computer for whoever takes over after I leave. Mostly whatever they want to learn. We don't have strict classes or anything down here, but it does mean they're interested in what I'm teaching. But everyone learns the basics of fighting and shooting and survival. We've all got obvious reasons to be interested in that. We entered all of the books and holotapes into the computer, but frankly, there are a lot of important subjects the Vault's material didn't cover. I could wish for more, but we're probably still the best school in the Wasteland. Maybe the only school in the Wasteland, really. Glad I could help. Waiter. Oh, hey, excuse me, hey! Hey! Mongo, Mongo, smells like dongo. Okay, RJ had better have a good reason to let you in. Because right now, all I'm seeing is a Mongo who's here to take our food and screw us over! Oh, great. Maybe next he'll take in a Deathclaw or something, and he'll make it the town mascot. But anyway, yeah, thanks for bringing them back in one piece. Maybe now they'll learn to be more careful out there. If you need what passes for food down here, look me up. Name's Eclair. If you so much as snicker, I'll carve you up for steaks. Well, I didn't get the nickname for being fat and full of cream, if that's what you're asking. Back when I was on the scav team, I found some pages from an old cookbook. Sometimes I try them out. Just for the record, don't try making an eclair out of cave fungus. The taste sticks with you, and not in a good way. Honestly, when we can't scavenge some from outside, we mostly scrape it off the walls and skim it off the water. No, really. Most of our food comes from fungus that grows in these caves. It's not so bad when you get used to it, and we don't have much choice. At least it's filling, so we don't have to eat much of it. But man, oh man, it tastes terrible! It's pretty hard to find, and I hear it doesn't grow in other caves. I don't know why it's here, but without it, we'd be goners. Think fungus just grows on trees? No, it grows in caves! Ugh, Knock Knock came up with that one once, and now it's stuck in my head forever! Doesn't take any work to get it to grow down here. All I have to do is collect and prepare it. Mostly, I try to get the stink off it. They say the fungus grows in the pools where the first lamplighters dumped the mungos. That's about the most they ever helped us. I don't know how true that is, but I know sometimes the scav team comes back with this strange meat. It tastes terrible, but the fungus loves it. I don't know where they find that meat, but if you could bring some back, I'd be glad to trade fungus for it. Of course, MacCready'd have to okay it. Sure. About time, man. This mold isn't getting any tastier.
You're getting Penny and Squirrel back. And Sammy too, I guess. Whoa, I've never seen a mungo so close. Are you a raider, or a slaver, or a mutant? Cause if you are, I'm supposed to go hide, cause I'm too young to use a gun yet. Did you live in the old vault below? I thought nobody lives down there now because it was full of monsters. Mayor doesn't let us go down there because when they went, they didn't come back. You don't look like someone who didn't come back, so maybe you didn't come from there. It's just a name, okay? Not my fault I knocked stuff over. Lucy says I still got a lot of growing to do. Bye-bye, Vault Dweller.
My name is Carrie Delaney. I teach fourth grade at the Early Dawn Elementary School in Washington, D.C. Yesterday, October 23rd, 2077, half the school went on a field trip to Lamplight Caverns. We were packing up to leave when everything went crazy. The cave started shaking, the lights went out, the kids started screaming. My God! Mr. Pollock went outside to see what was going on. When he came back in, he told us what he saw. Clouds. Mushroom clouds. It's finally happened. The end of the world.
Watch it.
You want to go to Big Town? Of course you do! Oh, I forgot I had that on. It was for my birthday. Here, you take it. I don't want it anymore. You have? I mean, of course you have. It's an awesome place. Well, enough talking. Let's get a move on. You are taking me to Big Town, right? All right. Yeah! Big Town, here we come. Are we there yet? Oh, wow, cool. What have you got for me? Minigun? Flamer? Maybe a missile launcher? Come on, let's hurry up and get to Big Town. Are we there yet? We're almost there. Come on. Yippee! All right! Yeah! We sure showed those mutants, didn't we? We all used to live in a place called Little Lamplight, but they have a rule about age. You reach 16, and you're out. Didn't matter, though. Because you just pack your things and head to Big Town. All the adults go there, and there's plenty to eat. Plenty to eat, all right, if you like eating bullets. I've lost count of how many times I've been shot at. I showed you my new gun already, didn't I? Yeah! I made it to Big Town. Big Town! Hooray! Now I just need to find Red.
We got those mutants good, didn't we? Go kick some ass.
There may be.
You're thirsty, aren't you, America?
Hey, look at me. I'm in Big Town.
Not for knowledge or power, no. I'm not speaking metaphorically. You're thirsty for clean, fresh water.
I was starting to think that Big Town wasn't a very good place to live. But now I think we can do it, thanks to you. Well, I don't know. I guess the grown-ups built it when they got sick of little brats always hanging around them. I bet that's it. I guess adults don't go to stores that much. That must be why there isn't anything here. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Remember, if you ever need a sidekick, I'm your man.
Right here, right now. Those...
There he is.
Watch it.
Oh, hey, excuse me, hey.
The usual.
Okay. Yeah. Bye-bye now.
Bye then.
Oh, hey, excuse me, hey.
Wow. Thanks for the help out there. If it weren't for you, I'd be a goner for sure. Far as I'm concerned, you're welcome in here anytime. Of course, it isn't really up to me. So, what do you need? I like to think it's because of my inquisitive and charming nature, as well as my natural climbing ability. But Knock Knock says it's because I'm totally nuts. Guess which one's probably right. I'll try.
Watch it. Watch it. Thanks for getting me back. I really miss my brother. Everyone calls you a Mungo, but I think you're an okay Mungo. It's not a nickname. My name's Penelope. They're just lazy and don't like saying the whole thing is all. Okay, bye.
We didn't need any Mungo's help getting out of there, you know. But you did it, so thanks. But that means I gotta go back to guarding the back gate with Princess. Ugh. So, a long time ago, Princess convinced everyone that she should be mayor. The first thing she did as mayor was try to insist the title be changed to Princess. It was 5 minutes before MacCready punched her in the nose and got picked as the new mayor. It was awesome. Yeah, MacCready said we needed someone to watch out for us. Not to lord over us. Then he popped her one. She hasn't even tried since then. That's why he stays mayor, too. I hope I can be that cool someday. No way. I think she's got a crush on him. She's all weird for him. Thanks. Maybe you can take her down a peg, huh? No, because Princess always bosses me around, and there's never nothing to gun. She's always making fun of me just because she's angry all the time about her nickname and not being in charge and stuff. All right, bye.
I've heard of you. You're one of the good guys. Why? Because I'm Princess a Little Lamplight? Oh yeah? Well, that was a long time ago. Now RJ's my best friend. Someday, we're gonna be boyfriend and girlfriend, and then he'll kick you out. Idiots don't deserve me leading them. They wouldn't know a real boss if one shot them in the ass. Well, look who's here.
be danger here.
Here. more games! Time to die!
Anybody there?
back. Ah, it was nothing. Found you!
Thank you.